come by.
We turn off.
Pedazo.
Hello, hello, hello. Zal here, coming to you with another video. And in this explore, I'm with the Tagumpay 4x4 Melbourne.
Kami ay nag-aantayan lang at the Nuji Hotel.
Another good-looking convoy for this weekend's explore. And as usual, Commander Winston is leading the way. That's Frank in his wild track. Capitan Gio Y61 Nissan Patrol. Yours truly in Chotaro, the black wild track. Behind me is Michael in his Pajero Sport. And familiar faces at the back of the convoy. Birthday boy Rennie in his Jeep Rubicon. And Glenn in his Ford Ranger XLT. Tara! Samahan niyo kami sa trip na to at maraming dadaanan. May snow, may river crossings, uphill, downhill, rocky tracks, at syempre, busog-lusog na camping. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Enjoy the video.
Thank you, Tagumpay.
It's like a waterfall of snow. We're gonna go up the waterfall.
I'm scared.
Hello.
I'm holding onto my pillow.
So steep, masyado that. You see that? It's so steep.
Daddy, I'm scared.
Jude will eat that for breakfast.
Okay. If you say so.
Jude runs on his breakfast.
Remember?
Yeah.
Look at how steep.
I'm scared.
It's like an actual waterfall. What if we fall? What happens? We crash on each other? One by one, dapat.
Alrighty. Sabi ni Commander Winston, aakyatin namin yan.
We got lucky here. We weren't expecting snow, and as per the weather update, it wasn't supposed to snow this day. And of course, we'll take it. Kasi tayo mga Pilipino, pag nakakita ng snow, it's always happy days. When we got to the top of the hill, we realized that we needed to deflate some more, so we did. Yossi break and chismisan muna.
Ito ang ano, main cast. Parang si ano yan, si Ron Jeremy.
Ito yung time na binigyan kami ng partida ni Mikey. So all the while, he thought he was running, or he was deflating to about 22 to 25. But when we checked towards the end of this weekend, he was actually on 35. So if there's an MVP,
for this explore, we'll give it to Michael Benjamin Salanati. Balik ulit sa Manibela, and let's go snow driving.
Do you know what new word?
Righto, so on to a more scary part of the track. Kung mapapansin nyo on the left side, it's actually a long way down. Not in a good way. Bangin, so hindi kalsada. Goes up,
careful, baby.
Must come down.
Please accept me. Oh my god!
I'm doing it. Kamusta kayo?
So for now, enough with the snow. Baba na muna tayo. At medyo gutom na ang tropa. Yung naririnig nyo is actually a good sign. That means my brakes are working. This is so steep. And hindi nabibigyan ng justice ng camera. But yeah, if you're here, it's really super steep.
Bakit did it lock in those?
Here in Victoria High Country, it's usually uphills, downhills, and then when you get to the bottom of the hill, there's usually some really good river crossings. So, yep, that's ahead of us.
Magbaba ako? Ay, hindi para pag magbaba ako, kailangan ako mag-cross to get you.
Right next to the river crossing is this beautiful campsite. This, I think, is Knockwood campsite.
Tindot na campsite, pre.
Oh, and I've got a feeling that we'll cross this river again tomorrow.
Patag! Now?
Wala pa sa dito na lang, tapos magtatanong sa akin nila. Don't go to ARB. Go straight to Ondra.
Ito yung board of directors ng Tagumpay 4x4. Kasama si Commander.
Commander Winston.
Si Commander Peter North.
Commander. Alrighty, so tama na muna pahinga. Balik sa aming four-wheel drives and maghahanap ng campsite. At I think this is around 3 p.m. already, and in the winter time, around 5-ish, 5:30, it's about sundown.
Our campsite for the
night! We found a gem, a really good one, a nice campground. So we'll spend the night here. We still have about an hour, hour and a half of sunlight left, so yeah, we'll make use of it. We'll set up camp, cook some dinner, and it's Rennie's birthday today, so we'll have a feast and probably start drinking early.
Crayfish. Yes, sir. This is set up na. Ganda yung set up. Yeah, birthday boy. Happy birthday. Yeah, na. Tingnan mo naman yung setup, million dollar setup.
Tapos hahangimin.
Pang ano, pang honeymoon na setup yan. Mga setup na yan, pang million dollar setup, pang honeymoon. Sorry. Frank. Melby. Eh. Oh. Eh, tingnan mo naman, late-late pa, nagkakamp na. Chill pa, no?
And also, did you know that when I was young...
Okay, what's your name? Like, say your name here. What's your name?
Marcus?
What?
Marcus?
Marcus?
Kika or Francis?
Francis? And you ate?
Zuri.
Happy camping. Ano, Arp? Ayos na ba dyan, Arp?
Okay.
Tagumpay.
Testing yung testing.
Tagumpay. Iyo na.
Salamat.
Arp! O, oh, yan. Dalawang chibas na. Tagumpay.
Isang tagay sa Tagumpay, Dad.
Ayun, no?
Matutulog na ata.
Nakakaingit. Baka mauna pa ako matulog dyan. Ito rin eh. Ito rin. Nakakaingit eh.
Wala. Meron na hito lang ko. Pero
Daghang salamat, Glenn, for taking over camera duties and giving everyone a tour of the campsite. Nag-uumpisa na kami magluto, pero ang nauna, syempre, pulutan.
And tonight's dinner and pulutan. The birthday boy.
Hey!
Makita natin yung setup ng campsite.
Sugat
na pre, sugat. Sugat pre. Mga set up natin. The fire starters.
Ako ko lang. Wala
limit. Yung iPhone? Parang... Isipin mo na ni Koy para makikita si Bibi na
kung oh, sige!
Isipin mo na lang nasa yung katabi mo yung tower.
Hmm.
Yan ang ano.
Hindi, kumukonnect sila sa ano ko.
Oh, yeah,
sa iPhone.
Oh, sa iPhone.
Yung iPhone ko nakakabit sa cellphone.
Okay.
Hindi kasi sila Telstra eh, kaya hindi sila din magagamit yung cellphone. Nice.
Marcos? Tama yung weather ngayon, ha? Sa atin.
Ask mo si Tito Kat.
Kahit naman daw umulan, ano na
talaga?
Sobrang ambon lang.
Birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, Irene! Happy birthday to you!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray! Sakto, nasa blowhole. Dapat mag-blow.
Ano yan, Chungke?
Pre, blow mo na lang kahit kunyari.
Isa sa amin ito, sa akin to si parang Arnel.
Arnel, o.
Oh. Yay!
Happy 38!
Oh. Okay. Lagyan ka, mas bata ka pa sa akin.
Ano yun? Ano yun? Ano
yun? Ano yun? Ano
yun? Ano yun? Ano yun?
Morning has broken. May aming breakfast.
Sunog na flalay.
Flalay?
Flalay.
Ano yan? 3 days worth na kanin. Good morning, campsite. Morning, Arp. Ayaw umistart ni Wild Truck. Nalamigan. Wala, Arp? Ayun, oh. Ligpit na, oh. Cap! Ah, nakaligpit na ng campsite.
Alrighty, so everything's back. The campground is nice and tidy. So a friendly reminder to all, so kahit saan man kayo mag-camping, always leave the campsite, if not as tidy, but even cleaner then you actually arrive. So yeah, we can keep Mother Nature happy. I did mention yesterday that we will see the creek again today. So we'll be crossing it in another location. So this time it's gonna be, well, like this. This crossing is way deeper than the location yesterday. And plus, look at that current. Oh, look at it go. But well, here's Commander Winston testing it for us. Bon voyage. That's one heck of a strong current.
Mahibal-an ra na ron.
Ate, dala ko yung phone ko.
Yes, kuya, dalhin mo.
Okay, yung electric shadow. Everything.
All right. Malalim nga.
Whose turn is it? Oh, my turn. Let's go, Jutaro. Yeah.
Go, 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 Pit Malu!